Together we can show the world what we can do. You are next to me and I'm next to you. Pushing on through until the battle's won. No one's gonna give a thing to us. Into each other we put our trust. Standing united after the fight.
Bounce pad! Bounce pad! Together they had power. They stood up for the right. But Vance was getting old and he couldn't keep up the fight. For Vance and his granddaughter, they went out on the road to find a man they knew the job was worthy of the load. They met a guy named Stanley who was dancing every night. He kept the kids from every day his car was out of sight. So Vance opened up the bag and took out the magical shoe. He set them on the ground and they soon began to groove. The shoe at once they met by the man. Whenever there's a crime, some people want a new time. They all gotta beware, cause the Hellman will be there. Here's how it started a long time ago. The legend of the Hell and how it began to grow. He was given magical shoes from a hip-hop Motown dude. Ah! To get the world and power, they killed the whole world. But Hellman is old and he couldn't keep up the fight. Right. For Vince and his granddaughter, they went out on the road to find a man they knew could tell who was worthy of the load. They met a guy named Stanley who was dancing every night. He had the kids wait every day, his park was out of sight. So Vance opened up the bag and took out the magical shoes. He set them on the ground and they soon began to groove. The shoes grew at once, they had finally found their man. Whenever there's a time, some people are gonna do time. They just better beware, cause the Hellman will be there. Here's how it started, a long time ago. The legend of the Hellman will be here to grow. He was given magical shoes, hip-hop Motown dudes. Together they had power, they stood up for what was right. But they were getting old, and he couldn't keep up the fight. The Vamp and his granddaughter, they went out on the road to find a man they knew could tell who was worthy of the
Bounce pad!